here with Rewind.
Hey.
And today we're doing, I'm assuming this is the last episode of Lucius.
Yep.
We have to pick an ending.
Yep. According to the walkthrough we've been using whenever we've been getting stuck, the puzzle, the jigsaw piece ending is the easier one.
Should we go for the hard one?
Yes. I mean, it says the jigsaw piece one is easier, but the instructions for the
one.
The other one seem much easier to follow.
Okay, we'll go for the this one.
Yeah. Be careful not to let the priests touch you. Insert obvious joke here. Oh no, I'm a 7-year-old boy and the priests are coming to touch me. So you set shit on fire. And presumably everyone else dies. Listening. So you want to fireball the priests. Charles will come at you. I'll try to figure out where these directions are saying to go. Achievements!
Catholic vengeance and 2 out of 3 fathers.
Charles. He's got a fire extinguisher.
Oh wow.
Now we can't use fireball on it. Because apparently the weakness to the fires of hell is a fire extinguisher.
Have I taken?
Up some stairs, apparently. I'm sure that it's these ones. No, not those ones. We need to drop a pillar on him with telekinesis. But I'm not sure where the pillar is. And you shoot fireball really quick. At the side of the stairs is a fallen pillar.
Yep.
Oh, that one. Okay. So we need to lure him under it and drop it on him. Oops. Or possibly just get beaten over the head with a fire extinguisher. Son of the devil.
Oh shit.
Yep. Okay.
Oh.
And the credits roll while we walk out the doors.
Yep. Well, it was a very short episode.
Yeah, well, we could always do the other ending as well.
Yeah.
How? If you want to. Well, we have that chapter select option on the menu.
Yeah.
So I presume there'll be an option for select endings there.
Okay, we'll skip these credits and watch the other ones.
You've finished the game. Thanks for playing.
I know.
Can you press B on the credits?
Okay.
Yeah.
So rewind.
Resume.
Chapter
18. Set everything on fire.
I have to kill the priests.
Oh, okay. No, so it is just going to show us the same. Okay. So we, so.
No.
End.
And now the hunt. Look here.
So maybe we're gonna have to redo chapter 17 again.
Yeah.
All units secure the perimeter.
So
we have a suspect in flight. Charles Wagner. Location early flight. Proceed with caution, suspect in the armed state.
Excuse me.
Try starting with the one over there. Could you finally notice? I'm glad the statue keeps respawning. You don't even really need to move them. You just go.
I wasn't trying to move them.
Yeah, I know. Big statue. Here, yes.
Again. Yep, so some of the
puzzle piece. Yep. One priest will get stuck behind a door. Doesn't say which door or how they will get stuck. But priest, Charles.
Oh, you're still alive! Oh, your robe's not burning at least.
How do you know this? I love how he says that and walks in like a... like he's about to try shooting me with a cross or something.
Leave, you unholy spirit! I command you to leave this child alone!
Okay. Telekinesis. On the TV. Turn around, that one there. Okay. And then same on like tables and chairs and shit. If anything in there that you can use it on. I don't see how this could possibly be considered an easier fight.
Yeah, eventually he'll drop his cross.
Yeah.
At which point you basically set him on fire a bit. I just go. Okay. Scratch one priest. And now you chase the other priest into the water. I'm assuming it's over those five dots of fire there. Yeah. So you chase him in, you stand in that, and then you fireball. He's going back out into the front bit. But since he's apparently very scared of you, your pitch would fall over.
We've been compelled by the power of Christ. I think the evil one was easier.
Yeah. This is definitely not easy. Okay. No! And then he falls over on fire.
God, help me! No!
Okay. Mind control. On Joe, so he finishes getting your thing and goes to the fire extinguisher.
Same again.
No. first time. We mind control him to pick up a statue, and then he'll stand there admiring how beautiful it is. Rather than, you know, worrying about the house being on fire while he's inside. And then we drop a chandelier on him. And then, after we drop the chandelier on him, we set him on fire. I assume it's that statue there on the floor.
Yeah, but I can't get him to mind control. Bastard! What?
Is that mind control?
I don't know. Right spot.
This
Right, so tell me. Get your fat ass over here, dude. Come on.
Come join me under this chandelier.
It's not letting me get the fire out.
This is
bullcrap.
Yeah.
It's probably something simple we're doing wrong, but I seriously do not know what it is.
I'm not seeing.
Because he won't walk under it. But I can't go upstairs to drive over here.
He'll pick up the statue, that's it.
Yeah.
So we can't drop the chandelier on him. Which means we can't.
Drop, quick! Come on. And now he's moved. Great.
Into the laundry room where the fire symbol was when we got the priest.
Yeah.
Because those fire spots are still there.
Try dropping the chandelier, and
he
will not go to the right spot.
Yeah. Oh well. Well, that's the end of Lucius.
Yep.
But there are still two other games in the series.
Yep.
So.
Maybe we'll do them. Maybe we won't.
Yep.
We'll see.
Yep. So.
I've been Louby.
I'm Rewind.
We'll see you at some point.
Yep. Bye-bye.
Bye.